action.
My name is Hannah, and my title is Sugar Liquids. My question is, what's the effect of sugar liquids in a certain amount of time? That directed me to research. It takes about 12 to 13 minutes to melt an oversized ice cube in 109 degrees. The best answer depends on the liquid, but not long. Most liquids take around 2 hours. Liquids may have a little less time than that, but if you had a lot of solids, you'd probably let it out at the same time as solids. Then that directs me to my hypothesis. The stickier the liquid, the harder it is to move over time. I gathered all my materials. I ate materials. Number one, 8 large straws that are big enough for each of them to fit one skinny straw and easy to move. 8 skinny straws, a wood holder to keep the straws in place, a flat iron for hair, syringe with millimeter marking, liquids, distilled water, potato water from boiling potatoes, cream soda, apple juice, caramel syrup, strawberry syrup, splashed by nestled natural lemon flavored water, honey sauce from KFC. Then after I got all that, I got my procedure. Cut the largest straws in so they barely stick out of the holder. Use a flat iron to melt the bottom of the large straws together so the liquids cannot leak out. Fill the syringe to 1/5 millimeter and slowly squirt it into a large straw. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Slide the skinny straw into the large straw. Record how easy or hard it is to move the skinny straw. Repeat over time and at different temperatures. After I got that too, I got my variables. And variables are the element and differences in my experiment. So my independent variables are the liquids. My dependent variables are how much I will use of the liquids. Then I got my controlled variables. Time, a wood holder to hold the straws in place, and amount of the liquid in each straw. After I got that, finally I got my conclusion. The hypothesis was correct. The harder the liquid, the harder it is to move the straw. When I put the honey in the straw, it was the hardest to move because it was the stickiest. So my hypothesis was correct. Let's go back to the hypothesis. The stickier the liquid, the harder it is to move over time. After my conclusion, I had to do the temperature of the room. So the first time we tried it, it was 70 degrees in normal temperature. Then we got 72 the next day and in the same temperature. And then we kept it in the room so me and Mrs. Rabin showered. We shut the door and did not turn on the cool thing.
Fan.
And that's how we got 90 degrees. We had a thermometer in there, just to tell you, so you know how we kept the temperature. And then we put it in our basement. That was 69 degrees. After that, how easy was it to move the straw? We did a test on a computer, and the first time we tried moving it, it was 26.63.4%, and the second trial was 1-2.4%, and then I got 5.12.2%, and 5.12.2% again, and the last trial was 4.9.8%. That's how many times I did it. We don't have to worry about that one, but what's the effect of sugar liquids you have? So let's start over here with distilled water. This is distilled water, potato water, cream soda, apple juice, caramel syrup, strawberry syrup, splash nestled flavored water, and last of all, the honey. After I got my bar graphs, before we did all of this, we had to take some pictures. So we started building this. This is our startings. So I drilled till we finally got that. Then we had to iron the ends with a hair iron in our materials. After we did that, we tested it with water and then squirted in to see if it would work. The first two times we tried tape and a
baggie.
A cigarette, a baggie. No, not a cigarette, sorry.
A sandwich baggie.
A sandwich baggie and a lighter. Those three did not work until my mom brought out the hair iron and I was like, what do you bring that for? She showed me, and after that I'm going to grab a picture that my mom showed me to do. So I'm back, and this is what my mom showed me the first time. I was wondering what it was. I will show you the next picture that I was amazed by. So she blindfolded me, so I would choose a liquid, and she gave me five choices. I want to wash my hand right now. That's if it's really sticky and I don't want to touch it. And the next is gross. I don't like it. It's kind of, third one is different. The second one is,
that's interesting.
That's interesting. And finally, the first one was I would wash my hands in that. That was the thing that really amazed me. So this is what we actually typed before I showed my teacher. What's the effect of sugary liquid in a certain amount of time? Materials: 8 large straws with a big enough straw for each of them to fit 1 skinny straw in, and it is easy to move. This is basically all the materials, and I copied my procedure right here. Thank you.